without getting into the political campaign, because that's for others to comment on, I think if you take a look at the world today, we have a lot of problems that are not leftovers from the past, but are of the moment. We've just been talking about one, namely Iran. And in many of the areas where we are working to solve problems, Russia has been an ally.